What I have for you today was a little bit weird, and it suddenly happened for no reason. The internet had stopped for a few minutes on the iPad, but then it did come back, as you'd expect. But I don't know what caused it. The router was green. My dad said it was green. So what could have been the issue?